Yeah, it's back in our video. Today is the opening and closing of Max Payne. Right here from 2007. Yeah. There's another Max Payne movie, I think, from like 2016, I think, but that one's more game accurate than this movie. This movie was just this only thing with Max Payne. So, yeah. I just watched the movie yesterday to see if my thoughts changed on it or not, and it did a little bit, but I honestly thought the movie was pretty good when I first saw it. I watched it again and I actually kind of loved it, to be honest. Loved the action and everything. Loved Mark Wahlberg as Max Payne. I thought he was honestly great as Max Payne, to be honest. I thought the movie went off a little bit off the rails with the whole Valkyries and shit, where they take a drug and to see Valkyries and sort of shit. But honestly, I also did like the game did, where the first game did, he's like investigating the cult and shit. So yeah, this is the front for it, I think. Yeah. Yeah, Max Payne. I was gonna do the since yesterday was Friday the 13th, I was gonna do the movie opening closing Friday the 13th, but forgot to bring my Friday the 13th movies, sadly. But I will do them sometime. Don't know when yet though. Got Mila Kunis in it too, and shit. And Donald Logue from my other show, like Gotham, like Harvey Bullock and shit. Just love how H. Mark Wahlberg just smiles angrily. This movie also got, forgot his name, but he played Robin in, Batman Robin and Batman Forever, I think it was. Yeah. And it's got Ludacris in it, which, when I first saw this movie, I never thought Ludacris would actually be a cop, but he was, I guess. He was mostly in Fast and Furious movies and shit, mostly making his rap songs and other stuff. This is probably the best scene of the whole movie, where this part right here and everything. I could put on the sound right now, but I don't wanna get copyright or anything like that. I don't know if I will or not. I'm not sure anymore. You guys want me to do open, close, and Hitman, the first one? Then let me know down in the comments below. I will probably do it for you guys. Most likely, yeah. I honestly thought the story of this movie was a little weird, the story of it, but overall that's a pretty decent movie. In my own opinion, I think they should make a John Wick game too.
Yeah, that would be cool. They already made the Punisher game and everything. The Punisher game was actually pretty freaking fun, actually, to be honest. The first mission, you had to shoot up a crack house. It wasn't really a crack house, it was a crack... like a trap, no, crack building. I just want to say. Yeah, that's the end of the, so that's the opening closing to Max Payne for you guys. I'll see you guys in the next video. I might do some gameplay videos later, maybe. I'm not sure yet. Well, actually, I'm going to do the Battle Pass review here in a few minutes.